go time, right?
Yeah, grab your gear.
What is that?
Come on, Walker. We gotta get out there. Grab your gear. Secure the door.
Come on, Lily. That was my kill.
A little faster, Walker.
Lily, the closest thing I ever had to family. We grew up here in Vineland, raised by her drill sergeant of a mother. Me? I'm an orphan. I don't have a mother.
But there's plenty more where that came from. I'm telling you, this is the big one.
All right, then let's go fucking get some.
Come on, let's do this.
Better you than me.
Never much for counting.
Walker, we need you in the courtyard.
Now!
We're on our way. Got Lily too. Nurses have been deployed to warn the other settlements. They gotta know.
I guess this is big then.
Just snapped it on the comm box. This is the biggest attack I've ever seen. I'm serious.
Then let's go. We're gonna go earn us a glory ribbon.
Ranger Jersey.
He's not gonna defib out of that.
Shit. Mom's gonna skin you alive messing with Ranger gear.
Yeah, but it's still got a lot of Jersey in it. Oh. Yeah. This is even better than I thought.
Courtyard. Get going.
feeling jealous, Lily?
Damn right I am. I would have been the youngest ranger to ever get sworn in, if not for this bullshit nanotrite crap.
About the Ranger armors, you can overdrive when it's charged. It's pieces.
Thank you.
get out of the hot zone!
Move!
The wall gun is running dry! We need ammo! Go, go, go! You, get me a sit rep on Ranger Jersey!
Dear old Aunt Prowley, decorated war hero, ranger, and role model, especially for Lily. She took me in when my parents died. The meanest mom this orphan wildcard never asked for.
Reporting for duty!
Come here!
That's Jersey's armor.
Jersey. They killed him.
You're brave enough to put on his armor? You're brave enough to do his job?
The fuck is that?
I've never seen anything so big.
Makes an easy target.
Can't be. He should be dead. General Cross?
Hey, Jerry!
I want the first genus. Kill everything else.
General Cross, the evil leader of the evil authority. Our own boogeyman. A bedtime story for naughty kids like me. I don't know if Prowley's lost it or if it's really true. Do know this, though. If it is, I'm not gonna stand for it.
Son of a stand down! That's a direct order! Watch out!
Archists for experimentation, but for you, I'll make an exception for old times, Alina. After all, your uselessness is what once spared my life.